at this variety guy. Dude, this guy, I swear to God, he has to be the biggest loser in chat. I swear to God. Like, whatever, like, playing a persona or a character, whatever, but this guy sits there and types the most incoherent bullshit you will ever see in your entire life constantly. And it's just like a fairy tale. A fairy tale. Everything he says.